in 3, 2, 1, crescendo.
Cyberhawks quick to strike, and they're going for more. Their partner's looking to do the same. Leviathans not quite lined up, unfortunately missing those shots and the notes in the middle. However, New Berlin Blitz coming in with a good auto. Looks like they were going for their third note there, potentially. And that's why the Blue Alliance is up 16-12 coming out of Autonomous. Cyberhawks go in for another note to extend the lead, while their partner 1792 Roundtable Robotics appears as if they're going to try to load up that amp. We'll have to see whether they decide to use those amp notes for the cooperation bonus initially, or just jump straight into amplifying their speaker. Speaking of amplifying their speaker, 6381 Red Raider Robotics cost a note in their alliance's amp. They're one away, one more, means that that speaker can more than double the points of those notes that they are shooting in for that 10 seconds. 22-17. Slow and steady seems to be the motto for both of these teams, chipping away at their speaker notes going in there. Both of them about one third of the way through that melody ranking point bonus. And Leviathans are looking to cut that lead even more. One more there, picking up one on the floor, playing cleanup, and another quick shot into their alliance's speaker is extending that lead for the Blue Alliance. Team 2506, Saber Robotics. They're following behind their partner 6381 during this amplification period the Red Alliance has. That amplification's gonna run out, but they were able to get one in the meantime, closing the deficit. And now both of these alliances about halfway to that rank point bonus. We see 51-48 New Berlin Blitz. They're trying to play some defense on these Blue Alliance robots, but maybe faking them out. Leviathan, instead of lining up right against the subwoofer, backs off and takes the shot from the long distance. New Berlin Blitz is back at it again. They've got a note in tow, and now they're trying to clog up that source area. They're playing defense, trying that area between the truss and the Alliance wall is a hotly contested area, and shutting down that area can be the key to shutting down your opponents during the match. With 20 seconds though, now those zones are protected and things get a bit spooky as we cannot, that Saber Robotics robot appears to have made contact with the Blue Alliance robots attempting to climb. We still see some climbs coming out from Blue, and the same thing from Red, a last minute attempt from Saber, not quite what they were looking for as time expires in qualification match 31. Fours are in for qualification match 31. The win going to your Blue Alliance. They won with a score of 66-45. A bit of a gap there. And they walk away with 3 ranking points. 2 for the win and 1 for that ensemble bonus due to a G424.